where prophets are praying in America, in Philadelphia, in a Friday morning, night, 6 a.m. and 4 p.m. I see shooting, praying just now.
New tonight, a 13-year-old is in the hospital after he was shot in North Philadelphia. Police say it happened on North 24th Street and West Master Street around 7:30. He was shot twice in the shoulder, once in the arm, and is expected to be okay.